Known to be a generous person, Salman Khan doesn't shy away from giving expensive gifts to his close friends and co-stars. Salman Khan is known for giving luxurious gifts to his close ones. Some time back, Salman Khan sent out expensive Being Human hampers to his close ones in the industry, and now the latest buzz is that Salman has gifted a swanky car to his Jai Ho co-star Daisy Shah. She received the car on Thursday. Earlier, the Bajrangi Bhaijaan actor had gifted his rumored lady love, Ulia Ventura, luxury car during his birthday. Daisy Shah made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan and Jai Ho and was last seen in an erotic thriller, Hate Story 3, which garnered much fame at the box office. It was reported that it was Salman himself who had convinced her for the movie. What do you guys think about Salman gifting Daisy such an expensive gift? Do let us know.